Okay. I started my career, I think I started singing very young. I was in O-levels and that's when I started singing. I had a friend who told me that they need a female singer for a band. And I said, sure, I joined that band. And I think that's when I started performing live, performed live at underground gigs initially. And then there was a little break because I went to Melbourne to study. Then I came back and ek do auditions dene ke baad I was, you know, selected as the backup vocalist for Cornetto Music Icon by Shahi Hassan. And then I released my first single called Nazar, produced by Farhad Humayun. And I think that's when I kind of really decided that I want to sing, you know. One drama single, it's called Mumkin, and it was with Junaid Khan and Sara Khan, and I played the evil fiance in the drama. It was a lot of fun. I've always wanted to become an actress, so it was a really cool experience. Everyone on set was really friendly, and I think I'd love to do a lot of more dramas in the future. My favorite instrument is the piano. I'm actually learning how to play it right now, so that's my favorite instrument. I have a very fixed routine. I believe in practice and hard work. So when I get up in the morning, it's usually workout, and then it's keyboard practice, piano practice, and then it's dance practice and singing practice. So I just believe that if you don't practice, then you can't improve, and yeah, so it's important. The thing that made me realize that music was my path was the fact that I wanted to do a job that I was very passionate about and something that I loved. From a very young age, I loved singing, and I decided that if there's one job that I have to do, I have to love it at the same time and not just work for money. So that's when I decided that I wanted to become a singer. My biggest musical influences, like the old ones, are Mark Knopfler, Queen, of course, and I really like Tom Waits and Leonard Cohen, really old music. But I think off late, I find a lot of new musicians very, very interesting, like Ariana Grande and Shiar, Rita Ora. In Pakistani musicians, I think there's so many new upcoming talented musicians. I even like the ones across the border, like Lisa Mishra, and there's this really cool band called Rubin that I'm in love with because I'm listening to Lamborghini all the time these days on repeat.
And from Pakistan?
And from Pakistan, I love Natasha Beg. I love Omer Jaswal's music. Definitely, what else? I think there's so many new musicians who are coming up. I'm a Beg, I love I'm a Beg's voice. I think what really makes it unique is the fact that I write songs that are emotional. They're either about love, or even if it's not love, it's something like Sitaron Ki Khoj, which is about positivity and something that can leave the person, you know, just something they can learn from, or something they can actually, it can help them maybe if they're going through an emotional period in their life. I love collaborating. I think not with singers as yet. I think I would really like to collaborate with some singers, but collaboration even with producers, it's amazing because I'm good at something, but there are other things that, you know, a producer knows how to arrange music. So it's kind of teamwork. With Sitaron Ki Khoj, for example, Mubashir gave me a music to write a song on. We just sat down one day in a studio and decided, okay, let's make a new song. And then Abdullah Haroon ko humne bola ke aap hamare liye lyrics likhe is pe. So when three different people, you know, who came up with different creative ideas got together, so it's a lot of fun because although maybe in the beginning you know that this is a genre that you want to get into, or this is the kind of song that you want to produce, but ultimately you get surprised by how things turn out eventually, how the song turns out, or you know, just new things that, you know, maybe a producer or somebody else can add to the song. My next move is that I've got a lot of upcoming songs that are ready to be released. I've got three singles. There's one which is an English number. It's very upbeat, very different from anything that I've produced before, with Kareem Barolia. There's a song in the pipeline that's being produced by Mikal Hassan. It's something very similar to Nazar, a love ballad. And of course, there's a Sitaron Ki Khoj Ki music video that I need to release next. Okay, there's Lamborghini, of course, these days by Lamborghini these days by Durbin. Lamborghini chalaye jaane o, Lamborghini chalaye jaane o, sanu vi chuta de do, kithe kalle kalle jaye jaane o, sanu vi chuta de do, kithe kalle kalle jaye jaane o. Model town vich mare geedi, Model town vich mare geedi, sanu vi chuta de do, kithe kalle kalle jaye jaane o, kithe kalle kalle, ishq da aisa paya jaal soniye, dil mera katke le gayi naal soniye, tere piche lag ke hoya saal soni, man ja yu na sata, kara gyar naal jad galla, dukh da hai dil mera jalla, kinna tad paave soniye. फिर मिठी मिठी गला करी जावे केंदी गड़ी विच गेड़ियां लवा दे दूरो तक की जा तू सोनी ए लैम्बोर्गिनी चलाए जाने ओ सानू भी चूटा दे दो किथे कले कले जाई जाने ओ